walk back my channel, tell me react to something a little different. Well, hopefully it's different. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. But yeah, this is Robot Chicken Funniest Moments Number One. Now, I've never seen this show before. I do not know what it's all about. Someone told me it's really funny. I should check it out. So I'm gonna check it out. All right, let's get this. Oh, don't forget to subscribe and hit that thumbs up. It really helps. All right.
We've searched far and wide to find the most eligible bachelor on Earth. This season, 25 women
what the
will
hell are we
compete
watching
to win
here?
The hand of
James Bond.
James Bond.
James Bond. To me, a beautiful woman is like a beautiful flower. I can't wait to fertilize it.
Oh boy.
He seems a little retro to me. I bet he smells like my dad. But that's cool. Guys who smell like my dad and take my car away and f*** my mom are my weakness.
Yeah, a spray tan date just sounded like the perfect way for James and I to bond. I just made that up. No, I did, really.
James and I to bond.
Turn
okay,
to
next
camera
one.
And smile.
I prefer to get my tans the old-fashioned way. From the glowing cancer ball in the sky. But I must say, this shade looks fantastic on me. Romaine, come see!
So what? Sorry, Mr. Bond. There was an accident, and Romaine's spray tan went on a little too thick.
Oh, that's so tragic. Yet sexy.
At the moment of death, her bowels released.
Like I said.
She's dead.
Sexy.
You're eating a bowl of red meat, and your chopsticks are lit cigars.
It's an art.
What the?
I'm not crazy about the way you eat.
Well, I'm not crazy about the name Sienna Johnson. My girls usually have more playful names. How
wow.
do you feel if I called you Sienna thing you like?
Please don't.
How about?
This is something else, you know. I'm only a minute in, but yeah. Looks like they're made with, what is it, Barbie dolls or something? But the motion of the mouth, and yeah, it's actually really good. I don't know how they made this, but it's really good.
About Wanda Handjob.
What? Wait, what? I cough.
The thing you like.
Please don't.
How about Wanda Handjob?
No, thank you.
Latter, oh,
yeah, Point Break, bitches! James and the contestants went on many dates and attended the Boom Guy's funeral. Now it's time
wow.
for the rose ceremony.
Chris, beautiful women are like snowflakes. Completely interchangeable. So I guess I'll give this rose to the babe with the hoots, Bendova von Essex.
Yeah, it's Amy, and you already gave me a gift, James. Chlamydia.
You gave
damn!
Me
you gave me chlamydia. I got chlamydia.
Who in this?
He gave everybody chlamydia.
Room didn't get chlamydia from James Bond.
It burns really bad, huh? Need some milk.
Even the guy didn't say anything. He must got chlamydia too. Oh, shit. This is actually good. I've never seen Robot Chicken before. This is one of the, that was only the first little scene.
Butcher my
what the?
They're like I butchered their jewels. Did they mark you?
Yes, my jewels.
Let me see.
What the
what
hell?
What the hell is this supposed to be? A swastika?
I think it's the glyph from Krull.
Retards!
I'm putting
glorious bastards.
The team. The nurses are running up, killing, and sterilizing the mentally
kids.
Disabled. Each of you owe me 50 pieces of nasty candy.
They look like
and
kids.
And I want my candy. Sound good?
My God,
free
Lee,
hugs.
Star has really let herself go.
Get out of the...
Damn! Overkill.
I know we are exterminating their kind from the face of the earth, but the preferred term is...
Damn, we didn't get no chances there.
I respectfully refuse.
Give me candy.
I respect... Did you just ask for candy? I might have an
answer. You're too slow.
Yeah, he's a kid. What the hell?
Thank goodness! It is the bear like the bear hug! Not like the bear nigga Jew who was real!
Whoa, what the hell?
Some escorts, Fraulein.
Why, they're just three friends of mine, Colonel Lander.
Hello, nice to meet you. Oh, Italians, right this way!
Tonight's movie will be Radio, starring Cuba Gooding Jr.
What?
Well, my pa!
You want strawberry
I've seen
pie?
That movie, it's sad. It's not funny, it's sad. He doesn't act like that movie, but yeah. What's going on with this guy?
I have had it with this radio push.
Turn off the projector.
You hate radio too.
With every fiber of my being, my Italian friend.
We did it! This seemed my needless and complicated plan to kill someone the showing of Ladio failed, and yet still he
that is hilarious.
That's hey, our
cue, Fred.
We weren't the ones teaching Radio. Radio's the one been teaching us.
Our Care Bear franchise is
Care Bears.
Collapse, corrupted by impure creatures that leech off our sunshine land. I'm talking, of course, about the Care Bear cousins.
Wow.
Care Bear cousins suck! I may be love a lot bear, but I can hate a lot, too. We can no longer ignore the elephant in the room.
An actual elephant.
Send them all to the great cloud keeper in the sky. Bedtime bear.
Y'all know what time it is? It's bedtime. And by bed, I mean ethnic. And by
I've never seen this one either, even though this is like an old, probably old TV show, Care Bears. I don't know. I've never watched that either. Thank God. Oh, even when I was a kid, I never watched it.
I
found
cleanses.
It was kind of stupid. Damn.
Carolot, Carolot,
stop.
Wow, famous character actor Don Cheadle.
You don't have to do this.
Don Cheadle.
Yeah, we can
get the corpses in there.
No, that's not what I meant.
You and Swordfish, Mr. Cheadle. Can I have your autograph?
Okay.
I'm Lots of Laughs Bear, and I've gathered you all here today.
Lots of Laugh Bear.
Hey,
LOL.
If it's a special happy celebration, then why am I crapping a load in my drawers?
Look at this. What the hell? Damn.
We killed all the characters!
Hooray for murder!
Now let us celebrate our genocide! Get your party on!
Woo! Everyone eat some rainbow!
Eat some rainbow.
It's the great cloud keeper in the sky!
Carers, I have watched your actions with great displeasure.
But we purified the land of Care-a-lot.
For your dark and terrible deeds, I shall turn Care-a-lot into a dark and terrible place. A hell
okay.
On Earth, I shall turn Care-a-lot into New Jersey.
I don't get the reference, but okay.
Hello, I'm New Jersey's Governor John Corzine. I hope you've enjoyed this reenactment of our state's proud history. The Garden State. Come get in on some of this rainbow.
I'll pass it through the thing. Hey, Toy Story.
From Gwyneth Paltrow's website. Say hi to Pinko!
Hello.
What are you?
I am a Swedish creativity object designed in conjunction with free space theory, which encourages cognitive freedom. For instance, your cowboy concept restricts imaginative thinking, whereas I am conceptually neutral. Andy chooses what I am, not the manufacturer.
I already hate this prick.
Hey, stop right. That. We're all friends here, Mr. Potato Head. Pinko, let me
prick.
Be the first to welcome you and shake your hand.
How can I shake your hand?
With your hand, right there.
Who said that's a hand? Maybe I'm a magical train, and that hand is a wheel. Maybe I'm a candy-making machine.
What?
Or a hotel for tiny clowns. My concept will come from Andy's brain, not yours.
Whoa, no need to get upset, man.
Man? How dare you? Maybe I'm a woman. Maybe
wow.
I'm an asexual space creature. Andy should decide, and not be forced into your narrow,
somebody
violent
somebody take care
worldview.
Of this block.
Violent? We are not violent toys.
Really? What is that holster used for? Probably not organic fruit snacks. And I bet that laser isn't meant for pointing to things in a classroom setting. That is
wow.
A Tyrannosaurus Rex, a.k.a. nature's perfect killer. And you're the most frightening toy of all.
What, because of my acerbic point of view?
You keep body parts in your trunk. You know who else did that? Jeffrey Dahmer. And didn't he stick a bear to the grill of a truck to teach him a lesson?
I can't believe I brought up Jeffrey Dahmer. That is hilarious.
We have all.
What?
Because of my acerbic point of view?
You keep body parts in your trunk. You know who else did that? Jeffrey Dahmer. And didn't you strap a bear to the grill of a truck to teach him a lesson? Who are you, the mafia?
Hey, shh! Andy's coming!
I can't wait to begin growing creatively with Andy.
I am Pinko. You decide what I am. Okay? You're trash.
Hey, can someone give me a hand?
No.
Who says these are hands?
Yeah. Oh, that is great. Oh, that Toy Story one was hilarious. Oh my god. I hope I could post this on YouTube. If not, I'm still posting it either way. Hopefully it doesn't get blocked.
Well, didn't think you'd be spending Christmas throwing yourself against the German line, eh, boys?
Did you ask Santa for anything this year, Sergeant?
Santa.
A pack of smokes would do nicely.
I'd say a pair of warm socks.
A pack of smokes. I'm asking Santa to bust through that kraut line and save us the trouble.
That's the spirit, Doyle.
Guys, you're not going to believe this. We've called a Christmas truce with the Germans. It's a miracle.
What the? Something's going to go on.
We're all human beings, after all.
We'll all be telling our children about the great Christmas miracle truce of...
Ho, ho, ho.
What was that?
I'm looking for a Private Doyle. I have a very special gift for him.
This is Private Doyle, my new holiday friend.
Doyle, I brought you that present you asked for.
I knew it.
Merry Christmas. Come on, men. We're busting through this line.
You got your wish.
Do it for Doyle.
Damn, Santa Claus is G. Damn, so is a reindeer. I think they just made peace.
Oh, thank God.
Uh-oh.
Look, there was a truce. God damn it, stop. I don't care what I asked for. We made a Christmas truce. It was a triumph of humanity.
What? You're kidding me. Oh, damn. That really sounds like it would have been inspiring. Anyway, what are the socks?
I did.
Oh, no, Mario. The bridge. She's a closed. Mm-hmm. Which way should we go?
Vice City? Ooh, GTA?
Oh, look at that! We got a flat tire! Look! A repair garage! A pull in there!
Just like GTA. Get the fuck out of here.
Mamma mia! Luigi! We got a pimped out ride!
Yeah.
We need some coins, Mario! We have no money! To me!
Can't do.
Mario! Are you okay?
Kill himself.
It's a turtle.
What are you doing? Oh. You just killed my turtle!
Oh, uh-oh. My god! I'm so sorry!
One star.
What's going on here?
Luigi! Let's get out of here!
Oh, I thought you killed him. Damn.
Look, Luigi! It's the princess! Princess! You must come with us!
I'll suck your for $50.
Princess! Do you accept any coins? Come on, the princess! We got to go!
Oh my god. This is hilarious. Oh my god.
That is my bitch!
Damn, there's a pimp.
I'm a hit. What is this?
That's blood, baby.
Oh, Mario, we need to find you some mushrooms so you can heal.
I know just the guy.
Magic mushrooms.
This is some really good shit, man.
Yeah.
Wow, I feel really good. Look at the pretty colors. And she's it. It's a fuzz. So funny! Look! There's coins everywhere! I'm a rich!
Mario,
no!
What are those? People! Get the army after you now. Five stars.
I think I should drive!
Nope.
Freeze! Put your hands in the air! He's got a wrench! Take him down!
No! He's marinating in his own ragu. You killed my brother. You sons of a bitches.
Uh-oh. Damn. Mario was like that. Oh, yeah. You ain't getting out of that. That's what we call GTA 5 stars.
You'll never take me alive. You mother.
Yeah. Seems right. Where are you going? You're going the other way.
Raccoon City sounds lovely.
That's worse. She went to Bite City. Oh, that was great. Oh, okay. Anyways. Oh, boy. That was Robot Chicken. Funniest moments, number one. If y'all like that, please hit that subscribe button. Hit thumbs up. Why not leave a comment? Other than that, take care for now.